you for visiting Carowinds and welcome aboard the Carolina Sky Tower. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated during the entire ride. The Carolina Sky Tower is one of the park's original attractions and rises to a height of 320 feet tall. At the top of the tower, you will be able to see a breathtaking 360-degree panoramic view of Carowinds and the uptown Charlotte skyline. For more than 40 years, Carowinds has been the place where the Carolinas come together. The park opened to the public on March 31st, 1973, at a cost of $70 million. This was following an extensive four-year planning period spearheaded by Charlotte businessman Earl Patterson Hall. E. Pat Hall was inspired by a 1956 trip to Disneyland and his dreams of bringing the states of North and South Carolina closer together. The name Carowinds was derived from the park's original theme of the history and culture of the Carolinas and its blending of the words Carolina and winds in reference to the winds that blow across the two states. Carowinds still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the U.S. that is situated within two states. Pat Hall's original vision for Carowinds was to transform it into a large resort area that would include hotels, a shopping center, golf course, an NFL stadium, and other tourist attractions. However, as was true for other theme parks across the country during this time, attendance at Carowinds was severely impacted by the 1973 oil crisis, and as a result, the plans for the resort attractions were abandoned. Pat Hall and other stockholders of the Carowinds Corporation continued to operate the theme park through 1974, though sagging attendance and mounting debt forced them to sell the company to Taft Broadcasting in early 1975. Through several acquisitions over the years, Carowinds eventually became part of the Paramount Parks family, which was owned by Viacom and for nearly 13 years was referred to as Paramount's Carowinds. On July 1st, 2006, Carowinds became a part of the Cedar Fair Entertainment Company, which is one of the largest regional amusement resort operators in the world. Cedar Fair owns and operates 11 amusement parks, 3 outdoor water parks, 1 indoor water park, and 5 hotels throughout North America. Over the past 42 years, Carowinds has seen major growth spurts with the addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of festivals and events throughout the season. Carowinds currently boasts 2 of the 10 tallest roller coasters in North America and one of the largest collections of roller coasters on the East Coast. In 2015, Carowinds unleashed Fury 325, the world's tallest and fastest giga coaster. With heights reaching 325 feet, an 81-degree initial drop, a staggering length of over 6,600 feet, and breathtaking speeds of 95 miles per hour, this 2,700-ton behemoth is a test of fortitude the world has never seen before. And just like a furious hornet that won't let up, this world record-breaking coaster is full throttle all the way. Thank you for riding the Carolina Sky Tower and letting us share a bit of history with you. We hope you enjoy your day here at Carowinds and look forward to seeing you again soon.
there.
I'm going to make a YouTube, I got a good video. I'm going to make a YouTube compilation of this.
Yeah.
Winterfest review, and everybody will watch it.
Me too.
Did you know your baby boy would one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy is now?
light.
Jolly Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best.
Harry's jealous right now. I can't believe what I see. No, no, they're all over the tree.
We can get pretzel bites, cinnamon pretzel bites. Am I okay?
Yeah.
Can I put my other cheek up?
Yeah.